Hello, everybody. My name is Clint Bice, also known as Cletus or Country Fried Cletus. But this video is a UGA video, a Georgia Bulldogs video. And it's actually going to be a video of a video. But back in 2000, Georgia played Tennessee in Sanford Stadium. We hadn't beat them in 8 years, but it was our day. It was our time. And the crowd was going crazy. Sanford Stadium was rocking. And we beat them. Nobody thought we would. Or a lot of people did, a lot of pundits thought we wouldn't win, but we did. And the crowd went crazy. They stormed the field. They took the goalpost down. It was just mayhem. And so I was one of those students. I ran on the field and was, you know, just really fired up. So so there's a video of this. And I'm on the video, yet at the time, I didn't even know. So I'm a student at Georgia. This happened obviously in the fall during football season. Fast forward to the spring semester, I'm in a big biology class. And this girl who sits behind me taps me on the shoulder and she says, did you used to have a beard? Because I did when I was on the field, but in class I'd shaved. And I said, yes. And she said, do you have a big black cowboy hat? I said, yes, ma'am. She said, well, did you run on the field when Georgia beat Tennessee? I'm like, I sure did. She said, well, you're on the video. You're on the tape. I'm like, what tape? She said, there's a video that they sell in the bookstore called Georgia Over Tennessee, Respect, and you're on it, no doubt. And I'm like, well, as soon as class is over, I'm going to go get that video. So that's what I did and brought it back to the house, watched it, and sure enough, it was my 10 seconds of fame. So I'm going to show you that right now.
We will never get home. We have defeated Tennessee. One goalpost almost down. The one on the east end is half down now. It's half down. The other one is in a little better shape.
Well, the students are hungry.
Yes.
Hungry for goalposts.
Look at those cameras still going off. Look at those flashes all over the stadium. Just all over people taking pictures.
Now, we're witnessing history here. I don't think these things have ever come down at a stadium.
You might be right.
You've been here a long time.
So, yeah.
No, Penny, that's right. You were.
It looks like new.
That was my infamous heel click too. I did a heel click, and some might say, had buddies that said it was the heel click heard around the world. So, but anyway, there's our dogs. Hopefully we can get back to exciting times like that this fall. I think Kirby's building something up there. And so yeah, that and go dogs.